to damnation if you're gonna stand by and let this happen to me, to us. Because believe me, the Brian King has far greater appetites than one nothing of a girl from Orieth. It doesn't matter what he'll do to me now. It's what he'll do to Wraeclast. Yet there's hope. There's always hope. If only you can reach Mervale's cave. If only...
Good souls were hard enough to come by without that parched old goat drinking his fill. You have done humanity a noble service. Greetings.
Goat's turned up his tootsies, has he? Oh, wait! I feel a poem coming on. Through the bleating flock, our exile did wade. Over hoof and horn and goat blood spray. Until, at last, an audience with old King Billy, or the Cloven One, or Eberron, and other names just as silly. Dine with me, friend. Old Billy did growl, feed me your soul, feed me it now. Our exile just smiled and gutted that goat, so that not one more soul would get stuffed down his old throat. Honestly, you wouldn't believe how hard it is to find a good rhyme for goat exile. Nessa, if the ship graveyard is sealed off with some brine-borne barrier, then the king clearly knows that you're coming to relieve him of his queen-to-be. Well, you should be used to long and arduous journeys now. If nothing else, it's good fodder for an epic. I'd best get composing. The old goat's turned up his tootsies, has he?
Welcome. The ship graveyard's blocked off. Damn it. That means that Brine King bastard knows you're coming after Nessa. In that case, you'll have to pass through Prisoner's Gate, follow the mountains, and make your way back to the sea by way of Mervale's caverns. From the sound of it, Nessa's in no condition to venture far from the coast, so she has to be around there somewhere.